first train, the Electric Express, made its debut in 1900. Surprisingly, it was not intended as a toy. Rather, it was a feature attraction for a jewelry store window display. He did not intend for the Electric Express to be sold to consumers, but hoped it would capture the public's attention with railroads and electricity and direct them to the goods for sale in the display. Well, it did capture their attention. Instead, the public started approaching